How are you feeling?
Where am I?
This place is the world. Can you talk?
My head feels like it's splitting apart.
It seems like an overload occurred due to the first link. I'll give you something that makes you feel most comfortable. Focus on that to calm your mind. You need to calm down your unstable mind. Use your object I've given you. This place is a dream built from memories and the energy of the unconscious.
Dream? Unconscious? I don't understand.
Some confusion is normal in this stage.
Who are you?
I'm Lindsay Amelia Grace. I brought you here to help you.
Why am I here? Ugh. Let me out of here.
Unfortunately, unless you're disconnected from the outside, it's impossible. The only way for you to leave is to open a door leading to reality.
A door?
The door you seek is hidden in the deep unconscious of the subject. You'll need to extract clues to head there.
What does the subject mean?
The subject is the target you're linked to in the world. Their unconscious forms this world and is the origin of everything in this dream. The unconscious of the subjects stems from their memories and emotions experienced in reality. This place is where such memories project.
Does that create the door out of here?
No, the door to reality is formed by your unconscious. But memories deep within the subject's unconscious are key to finding your way. Because the unconscious always hides its secrets in the depths.
What does extract mean?
It It's not easy, but you can do it using your abilities as an extractor.
Extractor?
The tool you have can create cracks in the unconscious of the subject.
What's next?
Through the created crack, you can use the Reaper in your right hand for extraction. It's an essential tool for an extractor.
The Reaper?
It's not just a tool for extraction. Bring me the symbol you find.
Symbol?
The symbol is deeply connected to the memories, emotions, or experiences of dreamers. By incepting the symbol, you can use it to project thoughts related to it. Projecting holds boundless power. You should progressively increase the scale of thoughts. Do you have any more questions? Please take this. It's a lantern imbued with my power. If you need it, light it and think of this place. It will lead you back here. I'll be analyzing the target in this place. Return whenever you find a clue. Please be careful.
brought it.
Indeed, it's a symbol. Do you remember what I told you about Project?
Yes.
Projecting is the process of turning your unconscious into a physical form. Through the incepting of the symbol, it can be projected in various forms. The obstacles and creatures created by the subject's unconscious are not just simple forms. Some of them can be quite threatening. Just like fitting various tools to your arm. By incepting multiple symbols, you can gain abilities to respond to different situations.
Definitely. I don't like it, but it seems useful.
Projecting is the result of combining your will and the power of your unconscious. It will be an essential tool for solving problems you face in the world. Give me the symbol. I'll proceed the inception.
Thank you. Can you see me? Ugh, what is she really up to?
Who are you?
I'm George. Just think of me as a ghost wandering this world. You seem to be an extractor. What's your name? It's okay if you don't want to talk. Hmm? Haha, I see. You smoke a pipe. Hmm. This isn't one I made. It seems to have been modified quite a bit. Its structure is very unique. What a curious coincidence. It might be this is your totem. Since we're connected, let me help you out. Here, mental strength is as good as your physical health. Losing your mind means death. A totem is a projection of what you relied on in reality, coming from your unconscious. There should be a pipe bowl here that your unconscious created. Find it and bring it to me. I'll increase the capacity of the pipe you can carry. I might be the only one who can do this here. You're lucky. It seems you don't have a pipe bowl. If you find a pipe bowl, come find me again.
Did you just see that woman who appeared?
A woman? You might have seen an illusion.
An illusion?
Yes, this place may look convincingly real, but it's still a dream created by the unconscious. The illusion created by your unconscious must be related to you. If it's a figure that takes the form of a real person, it must be someone important to you. Well, you'll find out when the time comes. Well, see you later. Oh, you found a pipe bowl. Wait a moment. Good, it's successful. Bring it to me whenever you find one. Well, see you later.